the power, and he didn't have the jab. His jab was great, but Mayweather is the perfect machine. He's like a great white shark, okay? His shoulders are big. You can't hit him. He's going to give you angles. If he sees a weakening, he's going to expose. You're not going to hit him, and you're going to get frustrated. You're going to commit. He's going to tag you, and you're going to get caught in your hand. And before you know it, he's all over you, and he's just destroyed everybody. He is the greatest fighter I've ever seen in almost 40 years on this planet. The greatest, and I've seen them all. I've watched them all. Holmes, Leonard, Hagler, Duran, Hearns, like I said, Pryor. I've seen them all.
I say he's more skilled than Muhammad Ali.
Yeah, he's the greatest of all time.
Hey, let me get on recording. Who you think is going to win the Mayweather?
Okay, I'm telling you right now, I'm handicapper extraordinaire. Floyd Mayweather Jr. will dissect and eat up Canelo Alvarez. We love Canelo Alvarez. We love his red hair. He's a good guy and all that. He's got the Mexican pride. He doesn't have the attributes, the natural skills to go up against the likes of a Floyd Mayweather Jr. Floyd Mayweather by 9 rounds stops him or knocks him out in that fight. Take the -300, hammer Mayweather, and go buy yourself a new Cadillac with the money you just made, because it is easy money. Floyd Money Mayweather Jr. is the perfect working machine, a great white shark in the boxing rankings. This is Joseph Rizzuto live from the Las Vegas Athletic Club here in the best city in the world, Las Vegas. Be good, guys. Mayweather.
All right, man.
Thanks, man.